Good afternoon students, we are on exercise 9.5, question number 4, simplify. We have to solve question number 4, 4m plus 5n square plus 5m plus 4n whole square. For this question, we have to use identity a plus b whole square. Both are in the form of a plus b whole square. So we are using a plus b whole square identity. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. For the first one, we have to put a is equal to 4m and b is equal to 5n. So, dear student, 4m plus 5n whole square is equal to 4m whole square, this is a square, plus 2 into ab is written as 2 into 4m into 5n plus b square is 5n whole square. So, students, 4m whole square is 4 4s are 16, m square plus 5 4s are 20, 22s are 40, 40 m into n plus 5 5s are 25 n square. Now, for 5n plus 4n whole square, we are using identity a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Similarly, प्रीवियस जैसे कि हमने पहले किया है सेम a इज इक्वल टू हम पुट करेंगे 5m एंड b इज इक्वल टू 4n पुट करके हमारे पास ये आंसर आ जाएगा 25m square plus 40mn plus 16n square. What is asked in the question? We have to find the sum of these two whole squares. So according to question, 4m plus 5n whole square plus 5m plus 4n whole square is 4m plus 5n whole square. We have 16m square plus 40mn plus 25n square put up here. Then put the plus sign. This is plus. Then the answer for the 4m 5m plus 4n whole square is 25m square plus 40mn plus 15n square. ये हम यहाँ पर लिखेंगे. Now we have to arrange the like terms. Here m square 16m square and this one is the 25m square. So 16m square plus 25m square plus 40mn plus 40mn plus 25n square plus 16n square. So it is 16 plus 25 is 41m square plus 40 plus 40 is 80mn plus 25 plus 16 is 41n square. This is our answer. Similarly, question number 5 is 2.5p minus 1.5q whole square minus 1.5p minus 2.5q whole square. Dear students, for this one, we have to place identity a minus b whole square. This is a minus b whole square wali identity hum yahan par dono mein lagayenge and we will solve both the squares with this identity a minus b whole square. And for the first one, put a is equal to 2.5p and b is equal to 1.5q and then solve it. So for the second one also, we are using identity a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Here we have to put a is equal to 1.5p and b is equal to 2.5q and solve it. We get this one answer. Now in question, both the squares, both the brackets are have minus sign between them. So first bracket ko likhiye, first bracket ka answer humne likha, then minus sign put kariye, as in question it is minus sign, then put the value of the second brackets whole square. So on putting this, jab hum second bracket ko solve karenge to minus sign ko hum jab solve kar rahe hain to ye sign sare change ho jayenge. So it becomes 6 like this one. Then arrange like terms. On arranging like terms, we have this answer. Now dear students, question number 6 is AB plus BC whole square minus 2ABC square. So for this one, we have to take a identity a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. For here, a put a is equal to ab and b is equal to bc. Then place these values in the formula. So ab plus bc whole square is equal to ए की जगह हम पुट कर रहे हैं ए बी होल स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी इंटू बी सी प्लस बी सी होल स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए बी स्क्वायर सी. नाउ इट इज़ इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर बी स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए ए बी इंटू बी इज बी स्क्वायर सी प्लस बी स्क्वायर सी स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए बी स्क्वायर सी. दिस माइनस टू ए बी स्क्वायर सी इज कैंसल्ड आउट बाय प्लस टू ए बी स्क्वायर सी. नाउ वी हैव आंसर एज ए स्क्वायर बी स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर सी स्क्वायर. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन इज लाइक एम स्क्वायर माइनस एन स्क्वायर एम होल स्क्वायर प्लस टू एम क्यूब एन स्क्वायर. फॉर दिस वन ब्रैकेट वी हैव टू यूज आइडेंटिटी ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर. हियर पुट ए इज इक्वल टू एम स्क्वायर एंड बी इज इक्वल टू एन स्क्वायर एम. ऑन पुटिंग दिस वन वी गेट दिस वैल्यू. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव इज शो दैट 3x plus 7 whole square minus 84x is equal to 3x minus 7 whole square. First of all, we in this type of questions, we have to solve LHS and RHS both the sides. So, on solving LHS side, 3x plus 7 whole square minus 84x given hai LHS mein. We will using identity a plus b whole square for this one bracket. So a plus b whole square in this identity put a is equal to 3x and b is equal to 7. So students, it becomes 3x plus 7 whole square minus 84x is equal to 3x whole square plus 2 into 3x plus 7 into 7 plus 7 square minus 84x. So 9 it is 3 is a 9 9x square plus 7 3 is a 21 21 2 is a 42 42x plus 7 7s are 49 minus 84x. So it is 9x square. Like terms ko hum arrange karenge 42x minus 84x. 42 minus 84 will be minus 42 plus 79. This is our LHS side. Now we will take RHS side. RHS side is 3x minus 7 whole square. So we are using here identity a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. We are putting here a is equal to 3x and b is equal to 7. On solving it, we get 9x square minus 42x plus 49. So here, dear students, this one equation and this one equation, both LHS and RHS sides are equal. So we will write here LHS is equal to RHS. Now students, in the next question, to solve this bracket, you have to use identity a minus b whole square. And to solve this bracket, you have to use identity a plus b whole square. So student, you can do it by yourself, question number 2 and 3. Now, question number 4 is also similar. In this, look at here, this is the 4pq plus 3q whole square minus 4pq minus 3q whole square is equal to 48pq square. This is, put this one whole as A and this one whole as B. So, we are using here identity A square minus B square is equal to A plus B into A minus B. What we are putting here, A is equal to 4pq plus 3q. And the value of B is 4pq minus 3q. So dear students, on putting the values in a square minus b square formula, a plus b into a minus b, this is a plus b, 4pq plus 3q plus 4pq minus 3q into another bracket, a minus b we have to write here. So a is 4pq plus 3q minus a minus b 4pq minus 3q. So dear students, for this one bracket, minus 3q is cancelled out by plus 3q. So here remains 4pq plus 4pq. For this one bracket, 4pq plus 3q, minus sign is before the bracket. So signs of the bracket will change. So it is minus 4pq plus minus ka kya ho jayega yahan par plus 3q. So dear students, yahan minus 4pq se plus 4pq cancel ho gaya. Plus 3q se minus 3q cancel ho gaya. So it is 4pq plus 4pq will be 8pq and 3q plus 3q will be 6q. 8 6 48 p q square. This is our answer. Now question number 5. A minus b into a plus b plus b minus c into b plus c plus c minus a into c plus a is equal to 0. Now we have to solve this LHS side. Here a minus b into a plus b, this is the identity. You can use direct identity or you have to solve all this. In this method, we are taking this one multiplication method. A into a plus b, then minus b into a plus b, then plus b into b plus c, then minus c into b plus c, plus c into c plus a, minus a into c plus a. On solving this, we have answer as 0. Now, the next one question, question number 6 is, using identities, evaluate. Dear students, it is, first question is 71 whole square. We have to find the nearest tens. 71 is nearest to 70, so it is 70 plus 1 whole square. Now, look at here, 70 becomes A and 1 is B. So it is in the form of A plus B whole square. So dear student, we will put here, use here identity A plus B whole square and put A is equal to 70 and B is equal to 1 to get this one answer. Then 99 whole square, here 99 is nearest to 100. So 100 minus 1 can be written in the place of 99. So it is 99 whole square is equal to 100 minus 1 whole square. Here we can use identity A minus B whole square, which is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. Here put A is equal to 100 and B is equal to 1. So dear student, 100 minus 1 whole square is equal to 100 square minus 2 into A is 100 into 1 plus 1 square. 100 square is, here it is 2 zeros. When 100 is multiplied by 100, we have 4 zeros on 1. So it is minus 200, 2 into 100 is 200 plus 1 square of 1 is 1. On solving this, we get answer as 9801. Now, 102 whole square. 102 is nearest to 100. It is 100 plus 2 whole square. And use identity A plus B whole square. Put A is equal to 100 and B is equal to 2 to get the answer 10,404. Now, student, next question, 998 whole square. 998 is nearest to 1000. 1000 minus 2 whole square can be written as in place of 998 whole square. Here A is equal to 1000 and B is equal to 2. On putting this one, and you have to solve this. Now question number, next question is 297 into 303. Students, 297 is nearest to 300. It is 300 minus 3 into 300 plus 3. This is in the form of A minus B into A plus B, and A minus B into A plus B is equal to A square minus B square. So put A is equal to 300 and B is equal to 3 to get the answer. So here 300 minus 3 into 300 plus 3 is equal to 300 whole square minus 3 square. 300 whole square is 90,000 minus 9, and we get the answer here. Now 78 into 82. 78 is nearest to 80, 80 minus 2, and 82 is nearest to 80, 80 plus 2. So use here A minus B into A plus B identity, which is equal to A square minus B square. Put A is equal to 80 and B is equal to 2 to solve this question. Now the 8th question, 8.9 whole square. 8.9 is nearest to 9. 9 minus 0.1 whole square. Use here A minus B whole square identity. Put A is equal to 9 and B is equal to 0.1. In the next question, it is 1.05 into 9.5. 1.05 is nearest to 1. 1 plus 0.05 and 1.9 is nearest to 1. It is 1 minus 0.05. So you will solve this one easily. Now question number 7 is, using A square minus B square, फाइंड 51 स्क्वायर माइनस 49 स्क्वायर। डायरेक्टली यहाँ पर हमें आइडेंटिटी जो यूज़ करना है वो दी गई है इन द क्वेश्चन, सो वी हैव नो अदर चॉइस टू सॉल्व दिस वन। कंपल्सरीली हमें इसी आइडेंटिटी से इसे सॉल्व करना है। 51 स्क्वायर माइनस 49 स्क्वायर, पुट हियर ए इज इक्वल टू 51 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू 49। सो ऑन प्लेसिंग द वैल्यूज इन द आइडेंटिटी 51 स्क्वायर माइनस 49 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 51 प्लस 49 इंटू 51 माइनस 49। 51 प्लस 49 इज 100 एंड 51 माइनस 49 इज 2, सो इट इज 100 इंटू 2 विच इज 200। सिमिलरली द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू डू बाय यूर सेल्फ, सेकेंड थर्ड ऑल्सो यू हैव टू डू बाय दिस आर वेरी इजी, प्रैक्टिस दैम। इफ यू हैव एनी डिफिकल्टी यू कैन आस्क मी एनी टाइम। नाउ इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 द आइडेंटिटी गिवन इज एक्स प्लस ए, वी हैव टू यूज द आइडेंटिटी एक्स प्लस ए इंटू एक्स प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी एक्स प्लस ए बी। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 103 इंटू 104, 103 इज नियरेस्ट 200, वी विल राइट इट एज 100 प्लस 3 इंटू 100 प्लस 4। हियर पुट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 100, ए इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू 4 एंड गेट द आंसर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट इट इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी इंटू एक्स प्लस ए बी, 100 स्क्वायर प्लस 3 प्लस 4 इंटू एक्स, 100 प्लस 3 इंटू 4, दिस इज द आंसर। नाउ द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज 5.1 इंटू 5.2, 5.1 कैन बी रिटन एज 5 प्लस 0.1 इंटू 5.2 इज रिटन एज 5 प्लस 0.2। The same identity x plus a into x plus b is used here. We have to put x is equal to 5 and a is equal to 0.1 and b is equal to 0.2. Then place the value in the identity, you will get the answer. Now 103 into 98, 103 into 98 this identity is using here. 103 is nearest 200, so it is 100 plus 3. 98 is also nearest 200 and we have to subtract 2 from it, so it is 100 minus 2. Now the identity is x plus a into x plus b, where it is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus a b. Here we have to put x is equal to 100, a is equal to 3 and b is equal to minus 2. On putting the values we get answer as 10,094. For this question, you have aware of b is equal to minus 2, this minus sign. So on solving this one minus sign, you must be careful. On putting this one 100 square plus 3 plus minus 2, it is 3 minus 2 will be 1. 1 into 100 is 100, 1 is 100 plus 3 into minus 2 is minus 6. So students, yahan par minus 6 aega, which is very important. You have to be take care of this minus 2 in this question. Then the next question is 9.7 into 9.8. 9.7 is nearest to 9. 9 plus 0, 9 plus 0.7 and into multiplied by 9 plus 0.8. Again, we are using the same identity. X plus A into X plus B is equal to X square plus A plus B into X plus AB. Put here x is equal to 9, a is equal to 0.7 and b is equal to 0.8. On solving this, you get the answer. Dear students, this is the completion of chapter 9. If you have any difficulty, you can ask me in school time only. Thank you.